Bye. Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today we are going to be listening to this orc dude, this guy playing this organ. So yeah. Oh wow. Why are not I hear some 16ths. I can't speak for all of a sudden. Didn't I kind of embarrassed about that? Like the organ itself did change. That there's now more pipes, more. Like it was like a house. It's not like a business. There's more note blocks added, there's more stuff. And I can see they already added. I can also kind of see that the console changed. Ooh, snap. I can even hear that he's pushing the levers from here. I am going for it. Oh my goodness. Goodness. Yeah, you see the organ. Oh, that's the end of this. Okay, so that was the end of the first song, and now I'm about to have the second song. Alright, and we're back. Now it's time. Goodness me. Why does this organ sound like a violin all of a sudden? It must have had... Yeah, it must have had... It may have all strings on. Like, just nothing but stringed on instruments on. He does have all strings on. My goodness. Alright, now it's time for the last song. Hmm. And that is it. So, Mr. So, neighbor.
Yes.
So, so about, like, I noticed that there's a Mr. Organ Boss.
Oh, Mr. Organ Boss.
Yeah, he just, like, he lives inside my house. The third, fourth, and fifth floor. And, well, he's the boss of the office the guys make the organ bigger. Like, that's kind of what I'm saying. And I did do that, so, yeah. Peace.